Hello, boys and girls, my name is S13E6 and welcome back to season 13 of my FTL series. We are in the stealth cruiser and already have 4 shields, but we're a bit weak on the offense, so we need to work on that. Exit is over here, and we have to go here, so that's quite good, so... Okay. Nice, there is a store. Yes. Nebula, we need that fuel. Attack. Of course we will attack. You think that's a good idea? That was not so bright. Let's switch you out and deal with weapons first. Then deal with the shield. Ooh, so many misses. Let's try that again. Okay, both their weapons are down. And they have a fire in there. No, will not accept your surrender. You can go heal up. One more hit. And they're gone. Right, then on to the store we go. So we don't need that one. We can get rid of this weapon. So what else do we have? Let's fix up a bit. A flak. F Slug would be better than a chain laser. So we can sell that for 32. But we're still not quite there yet. We also need a defense drone, I think. Intruders. So maybe it would help if I powered the med bay. So how are we looking here? Okay, we are getting there to be decently trained. Okay, there is another store. Well, let's take this system first and then move on to the store. Okay. And store it is. Drone control. Well, I take it. We also need power for it. Iron Storm, don't like Iron Storm, so let's go here. There won't be next time. Leave my human alone! Okay, I was not careful there. Okay, they're gone. 44. for more scrap. Lost our human on the doors. Not to worry, or not too much. Then we can buy that second power bar for the drone. Okay, that should not be a problem. Okay, one shield down. Two shield down. All shield down. Piloting down, weapon down, ship down. And more scrap. So instead, going through the Iron Storm. There's a possible fight there. Let's go here instead. And take the last three jumps here. Okay. That ship could actually hurt us. Okay, we hit the shield once, but that did not much. They have a bit of evasion there, but we're chipping away on their shield. Okay, now their shield is gone. And we can do this. And need one more hit, and they're gone. Okay, very nice. Then. Yeah, let's go here, and then to the exit. Let's take that risk. Okay. That was a good opportunity. They have a Falcon and three shields, so hopefully not too much evasion. Okay, their shield is gone. You get I don't care for that one, but that's a pretty good bribe. I accept it. Now we even have quite a bit of scrap there. Now we only need a better weapon. And nothing here on the exit, so that's it for this episode, and next episode will be civilian sector. So for now, it's goodbye!